Hi, Paul Thompson from Twang Tuition here. I'd like to offer you a huge warm welcome to this week's tutorial, where today I'm covering that great Queen track, Now I'm Here, from the Sheer House Attack album, the opening track from the Sheer House Attack album. It's been requested by Jimmy from Oxford. He apparently saw that I covered We Will Rock You and a few other Queen tracks on my YouTube channel here, and asked if I'd do this one. So I'm more than happy, Jimmy. Hope you're getting okay with this. As you can see, I'm a huge Queen fan myself. This is my 1996 Brian May replica guitar. Sounds absolutely superb, and this is my chance to put it through its paces. Lots of nice riffs and chord work on here, and a little bit of solo work to do as well. So plenty to get your teeth into. So here we go with Now I'm Here by Queen. Okay, opening intro pattern. Just on an open D, chugging on the fourth and the third strings, and palm muting with me right hand. Okay, so palm muting. I'm resting my palm, my right hand palm on the bridge there, muting those strings so they don't get a, so we don't get a full ring. Quite important that. Right, we've got four bars on that open D. Then when the vocals come in, here I stand. We can add that little sus4 and the D sus4. So when the vocals come in on Here I Stand, we play a little sus4. Then I'll go to a C. I'm playing the C add 9 shape there. Down to the B bass. The first time round, we go to a B flat, first finger on the first fret. So dropping down from the second fret on the B to the B flat. And there's twice as long on that. And then quickly back to the C, back to the D, chug again. Now I'm here. Another sus4, C to B. Now I'm there. And again, C to B, I'm just there. And then only we're playing an A to an A sus4. A again, A sus4. Now you can quite easily play a normal A. A sus4, A sus4 again. Then to a B. Now I have to play a bar chord here. Okay, so it's an A shape, sort of double bar, second fret bar, third finger bar in the middle three strings there, the fourth, third, and second. To B. B sus4, my little fingers holding down the second string in the higher fret, the fifth fret. So again, B. B sus4. B again. And then we're into the main riff of the intro. So, E power chord. First finger on the second fret, covering the fifth and the fourth string. Striking with my right hand, just those bottom three strings. And coming on to the third fret, sixth string with my second finger. Third finger on the fourth fret. Playing that fourth string where my first finger is. Back to the open. B5, B power chord there. A power chord. Third and fourth fret again. A to B, to another B power chord, F sharp, open, first fret, second fret, open fourth string, to the second fret on the fourth string, to the open E. I'm coming up to the E chord there, bar chord E on the seventh fret. But I'm playing a typical Brian May little lick this. So I'm playing the front end of that E bar chord there. first finger enables me to play that trademark Brian May lick. It will be second finger on the second string, third finger on the fourth string. Okay, and then we play D to A before I go into the verse. Okay, so all together on that intro, because it does reoccur a couple of times. Okay, now into the verse. Now we're playing like a rock and roll boogie here on the B. To E, D to A, and again, so I'm playing like a B7 bar chord, but adding on beats 2 and 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 3, adding my little finger on that 5th string, 2 frets up. 2, 3, to E, add a little sus 4 in there. D to A again, back to B, same. Now, before we go into the little climb here, B to E. Now, there's a climb, a little bar chord climb, which is great. A to D, E, sorry, B to E, C sharp, F sharp, D sharp to G sharp. Down to E, F sharp, up and G. Okay, so the climb again. E, F sharp, G. Down in the city, just you and me. Okay, then we go to another B, sus 4. B sus 4 again. And then we're back into the riff, same riff as we did first time round. And then same verse, but with a difference at the end. Okay, so at the end of the verse. We go to the second climb, this, before we go into the solo, A to D, right? Now the climb starts this time on a G, G, C, A to D, B to E, C sharp, F sharp, down to D. Okay, now, last little bit. E to A. Down in the city, just Hoople and me. Now, this is where we're going to the solo now, okay? So, really kind of cool little licks round here. So from the last bit of the chorus, we're going into a B, but I'm playing an F shape B here. I'm playing an F shape at the 7th fret, which enables me to add that sus 4 with my little finger underneath there on the 3rd string to an E, the shortened E this time, 3 string D. Same. You could play a bar chord there. Sounds a bit brighter. Right, now then the lick, little bluesy lick. Okay, double stop on the 7th fret with my first finger. Third finger covering the second and third strings there. First finger back on the 9th fret. First finger back to the second and third strings on the 7th fret. hammering on with my little finger, with my second finger in the middle there on the 8th fret. Going back to the root on the B, okay? And then on the E chord, we can do the same thing. Back to the, then it does stay then on the B pretty much all the way through the rest of the solo. Just keep it varying it, that little lick, it's varied a few little different ways. And then we can play a little Chuck Berry lick. Okay, and then from there, we do the climb again. And then goes back to the just as it is in the intro, same as the intro, and then we've got another. And then the fade out, back on the same chords, the B and the E for the little solo. That's pretty much it. Now, if you found this tutorial useful, then please subscribe to my channel for your free weekly tutorials. If you're new to guitar as well, or you're wanting to learn, or know somebody that wants to learn, then please check out my 26 Lesson Beginners Online Guitar course. It's on here, full 26 lessons, 10 hours of video, takes you from being a complete beginner, never having picked up a guitar before, to playing at a really competent level. Really great course, really popular. And so check it out, completely free, and you're welcome to get use out of that. So there we are. Nice, great little riff. And lots of stuff going on in that song. Hope you get on okay with it. There we are. Well, there we have it for another week. Please, if you haven't done so already, subscribe to the channel for your free weekly tutorials. And also, by all means, send your requests in. I'm always happy to cover anything guitar that you might want help with or any songs that you want me to cover. Always happy to do that. Follow us on all the social media channels, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, TikTok, and all the rest of it. And thanks for joining me once again. I look forward to seeing you next time.